hell do you think you're doing?
Your colleague let me in.
Who?
Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn, yeah.
Wait here.
Going down?
I'm waiting for someone, thanks. How the hell am I going to find van 7 from out here? I never met you before tonight, mate. What the fuck is this? Fuck it. This thing's worth 10 million. I go back there, I'm gonna get killed. And I don't owe anything to anyone, right?
That's not great.
Oh, police!
Stay where you are!
Put the fuck on me!
you think you're doing?
Your colleague let me in.
Who?
Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn, yeah.
Wait here.
Going down?
I'm waiting for someone, thanks.
How the hell am I going to find van 7 from out here?
Kill you.
I can't just do that anyway. We need to prove to them that this was Pa's plan right from the start.
Any suggestions?
We need to get Pa to admit.
Salsina.
Please don't go wrong.
Mei Ling. Fuck.
What do I do? Do I risk going to Pa's house to get us both out of this? Or do I take it to the choice? Now's my chance.
Nico, 开到机。
Moment 在。
not been disappointed by our cooperation.
So we're free.
You're free to go.
Where's my name?
Room 731.
Which hello?
What did he say?
Goodbye.
Do you think you're doing?
Your colleague let me in.
Who?
Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn, yeah.
Wait here.
Going down?
I'm waiting for someone, thanks.
How the hell am I going to find van 7 from out here? just walk away with this.
Hello.
Matt, it's me.
Mate. About they're gonna fucking kill you.
I can't just do that anyway. We need to prove to them that this was past plan right from the start.
Any suggestions?
We need to get part admits.
Salsina.
Don't go from her.
Mei Ling. Fuck.
What do I do? Do I risk going to Pa's house to get us both out of this? Or do I take it to the choice? Now's my chance. No, I can't leave her to die. How could I live with that? I just need some kind of plan.
Yeah, I got it.
Bring it to us.
No, not you, mate. I want to speak to the chief psycho. Samuel Parr?
Oh, Mr. Parr does not receive guests before 10 o'clock.
Oh, he'll want to see me. And he'll want to see me right now.
Wait here. Wait, you can't? Mr. Parr?
Thank you, Ella. I'll deal with this.
You're looking for something?
Did Mei Ling send you?
We know each other, yeah.
Where is it?
Well, like Mei Ling already told you, Mr. Leclerc failed to carry out his task.
Don't play games with me. Where is it?
You mean this? Catch. Don't worry. Just a copy. You don't think it'd be so stupid to come in here with the real one, do you?
Where's the original?
Mei Ling has it.
What does she want?
I don't know. Ask her.
Clever little girl, aren't you? Not just a pretty face.
We need to adjust a little deal.
How much?
Half the selling price.
6.25 million? I'd consider keeping the copy for that.
Then I might consider telling the choice.
You fucking little bitch!
Don't get on your high horse, Samuel. You tried to kill us all in that car crash.
And what about your bimbo?
Bimbo?
He's going to watch you transfer the money into my bank account. Then he's going to walk out of there and bring you the original. It's done?
It's done.
Now get me my original.
Okay. My friend is going to fetch it for you right now.
What the hell? Mate, he knows.
Are you outside the house?
Mate, get out of there now. This is the bowl that Pa tried to steal from you. This is yours. It's got nothing more to do with this, all right?
Just wait! Mei Ling, help me! Please!
What are you going to do with him?
Discuss the nature of Chinese heritage.
Thank you.
chances, is what I say.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Your colleague let me in.
Who?
Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn, yeah.
Wait here.
Going down?
I'm waiting for someone, thanks.
How the hell am I going to find Van 7 from out here?
Hello?
It's me.
Mate.
I don't have much time. Have you got the ball?
Yeah. In the back of Ainsworth, I've got it in my hand.
Don't bring it here.
What are you talking about? They're gonna fucking kill you.
Why can't you do that anyway? We need to prove to them that this was past plan right from the start.
Any suggestions?
We need to get part admit.
Mei Ling. Fuck. What do I do? Do I risk going to Pa's house to get us both out of this? Or do I take it to the choice? Now's my chance. No, I can't leave her to die. How could I live with that? I just need some kind of plan. Speak to the chief psycho.
Good morning.
I have an appointment with Samuel Parr.
Oh, Mr. Parr does not receive guests before 10 o'clock.
Oh, he'll want to see me. He don't want to see me right now.
Wait here. Wait, you can't? Mr. Parr?
Thank you, Willa. I'll deal with this.
You're looking for something?
Did Mei Ling send you?
We know each other, yeah.
Where is it?
Well, like Mei Ling already told you, Mr. Leclerc failed to carry out his task.
Don't play games with me. Where is it?
You mean this?
This is...
the copy. Don't think it was so stupid to come in here with a real one, do you?
How did you find out?
I think Mei Ling can recognise her own work when she sees it. You paid her to do it.
So she won't mind me destroying it?
Even with the choice still on the rampage?
You think I'm worried about that?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Then let's find out.
No!
That's what I thought, you amateur.
Give me the bowl.
Now you stay away from me.
Give me the fucking bowl. Look, you don't understand, okay? People's lives depend on it.
Whose? Mei Ling's? Stupid little bitch, I should never have trusted her.
You fucked her over. You fucked them all over.
I should never have bought this thing in the first place. Fucking choice. I think just because I own it once, it's theirs forever. Well, maybe it should belong to no one.
No!
Get out of my fucking house! Go on! Move!
So yeah, told him, hey!
Just wait! Mate!
morning?
An appointment with Samuel Parr?
Mr. Parr does not receive guests before 10 o'clock.
I want to see him, and I want to see him right now.
Wait here. Mr. Parr? Mr. Parr, this man says that he
thank
has
you,
an...
Thank you, Willa. I'll take my tea in the study today. You intrude at the crack of dawn, my friend. I assume it's urgent.
I want the original.
Original of what?
You know what I'm talking about.
Do enlighten me.
The rice bowl. The fucking rice bowl.
If you're referring to the rice bowl that was stolen from Hainsworth last night, that piece is gone. Lost forever, I fear.
That's not true, though, is it? No. Because what was stolen was a copy. The original is safe and in your possession.
And you are...
Matt. You can call me Matt.
Well, Mr. Matt. How did you come by this extraordinary theory?
I know that Mailing forged a copy for you, and you organized the robbery.
And you have proof to back up this outrageous slander?
I don't need proof, mate. We're not in court, are we? I know what I know, yeah? That you fucked up my life for a piece of fucking pottery!
Language, dear boy. Don't get confused.
Are we going to discuss this sensibly or not?
I think perhaps we should discuss it with the police. What do you say to that? Do you have any idea how much that cost?
I don't know, mate. As much as this one?
Wait. All right. Sensibly. In my study.
Yeah. Lead on. Where's the bowl?
I don't know. Since it was stolen, I've lost track.
That's a lie.
It's the truth.
What do you think the Choys have to say about all of this?
The Choys will never believe you. I am a respected member of the community, and you clearly are not.
I will destroy everything in here.
Not now, will I? All right, all right. The bowl is here. I clicked at the chest last night.
Show it to me. Wait. I'll do it.
You don't know the code.
You tell it to me, come on.
79-1901.
So it's like that now, is it?
You don't think I'm just going to give it to you, just like that?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's exactly what you're going to do.
The bowl's not here.
Then where is it?
It's not here.
I am serious.
Don't shoot. It isn't here. It's still at Hainsworth's.
You said you picked it up last night.
I couldn't get it, not with the police there. It's still in the vault.
Then when's it being delivered? When?
Why would I tell you?
Okay. Then we'll wait here, together with the Choys.
No, wait.
What?
Keep me out of this. I'll give you £1 million if you keep my involvement from the Choys. You could take £100,000 right now, right out of the safe. Rest later.
£1 million? What? And you get scot-free, do you?
Scot-free.
Yeah, okay. But if I don't get the rest of the money, the Choys will find out. Whatever it takes.
I'll call Hainsworth and tell him that the chest is being picked up. Well, good morning, it's Samuel Parr. I'm going to pick up the thing myself. No. That's fine. Okay. Thank you.
Car keys. You drive.
Well, can I at least change my clothes?
No.
right about gravity. It's a lot less trouble to go down than it is to go up. Everything in this world gets easier when you sell your soul to it. The path of least resistance. Really worth the price people pay for it. I should know. I'm part of it now.
We've not been disappointed by your cooperation.
Where's my Ling?
She's here.
Are we free to go?
One question. Mei Ling claims she was ordered to steal a copy of the ball by Samuel Park, who in turn intended to retain in secret the original ball for himself. To your knowledge, is this true?
No, that's a lie. Everyone involved with the plan was killed in the accident. She never mentioned anything about Samuel Parr being involved.
And what was your involvement?
I was forced to at gunpoint. That's why I've gone out of my way to make sure you've got the ball back in one piece.
Give me a leave now.
Sorry, mate.
Morning.
An appointment with Samuel Parr?
Mr. Parr does not receive guests before 10 o'clock.
I want to see him, and I want to see him right now.
Wait here. Mr. Parr? Mr. Parr, this man says that he
thank
has
you. Well, I'll take my tea in the study today. You intrude at the crack of dawn, my friend. I assume it's urgent.
I want the original.
Original of what?
You know what I'm talking about.
Do enlighten me.
The rice bowl. The fucking rice bowl.
If you're referring to the rice bowl that was stolen from Hainsworth last night, that piece is gone. Lost forever, I fear.
That's not true, though, is it? No. Because what was stolen was a copy. The original is safe and in your possession.
And you are?
Matt. You can call me Matt.
Well, Mr. Matt. How did you come by this extraordinary theory?
I know that Mailing forged a copy for you, and you organised the robbery.
And you have proof to back up this outrageous slander?
I don't need proof, mate. We're not in court, are we? I know what I know, yeah? That you fucked up my life for a piece of fucking pottery!
Language, dear boy. Don't get confused.
Are we going to discuss this sensibly or not?
I think perhaps we should discuss it with the police. What do you say to that? Do you have any idea how much that cost?
I don't know, mate. As much as this one?
Wait. All right. Sensibly. In my study.
Yeah. Lead on. Where's the bowl?
I don't know. Since it was stolen, I've lost track.
That's a lie.
It's the truth.
What do you think the Choys have to say about all of this?
The Choys will never believe you. I am a respected member of the community, and you clearly are not.
I will destroy everything in here.
Not now, will I? All right, all right. The bowl is here. I collected the chest last night.
Show it to me. Whoa, 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 wait. Wait. I'll do it.
You don't know the code.
You tell it to me. Come on.
79-1901.
So it's like that now, is it?
You don't think I'm just going to give it to you, just like that?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's exactly what you're going to do.
The bowl's not here.
Then where is it?
It's not here.
I am serious.
Don't shoot, don't shoot. It isn't here. It's still at Hainsworth's.
You said you picked it up last night.
I couldn't get it, not with the police there. It's still in the vault.
Then when's it being delivered? When?
Why would I tell you?
Okay. Okay. Then we'll wait here. Together with the Choys.
No, wait.
What?
Keep me out of this. I'll give you £1 million if you keep my involvement from the Choys. You could take £100,000 right now, right out of the safe. Rest later.
£1 million? What? And you get scot-free, do you?
Scot-free.
No, I don't think so, Mr. Parr. There are some things in life your money can't buy, and I'm one of them.
Who are you calling?
Sit down. Yeah, it's me.
Speak.
The bowl's been delivered to Samuel Parr's house.
When?
Sometime today, I don't know.
The girl dies in 1 hour.
No. You have to keep her alive. You have to believe me.
Okay. I send men.
No, listen, you... Hello?
Chinese fuckers. Think just because they owned it once, it's theirs forever. Who are you?
park cars.
You don't look as if you park cars.
I suppose not.
Delivery for Mr. Parr?
What are you gonna do with me?
Lock me inside.
Where's Mylink?
You don't know.
Will she live?
We investigate a matter with Mr. Parr himself.
Where's Mylink?
She's here.
Are we free to go?
Room 731.
Which hello?
What did he say?
Goodbye.
Mylink!
Mylink, open your eyes.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Oh please, stay where you are!
Thank you.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Your colleague let me in.
Who?
Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn?
Mr. Quinn, yeah.
Wait here.
Going down?
I'm waiting for someone, thanks.
How the hell am I going to find van 7 from out here?
Good morning.
I have an appointment with Samuel Parr.
Mr. Parr does not receive guests before 10 o'clock.
I want to see him, and I want to see him right now.
Wait here. Mr. Parr? Mr. Parr, this man says that he has...
Thank you, Willa. I'll take my tea in the study today. You intrude at the crack of dawn, my friend. I assume it's urgent.
I want the original.
Original of what?
You know what I'm talking about.
Do enlighten me.
The rice bowl. The fucking rice bowl.
If you're referring to the rice bowl that was stolen from Hainsworth last night, that piece is gone. Lost forever, I fear.
That's not true, though, is it? No. Because what was stolen was a copy. The original is safe and in your possession.
And you are...
Matt. You can call me Matt.
Well, Mr. Matt. How did you come by this extraordinary theory?
I was standing right next to Mei Ling when she called you. I know the whole story.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And we were both standing next to Sebastian Leclerc when you called him. So stop with the fucking pretending!
Language, dear boy. What do you want?
I want the original.
I thought Mei Ling had the original.
Yeah, well, apparently not.
Well, as the two of you have so clearly outsmarted me, what can I possibly tell you?
Are we going to discuss this sensibly or not?
I think perhaps we should discuss it with the police. What do you say to that? Do you have any idea how much that cost?
I don't know, mate. As much as this one?
Wait. All right. Sensibly. In my study.
Yeah. Lead on. Where's the bowl?
I don't know. Since it was stolen, I've lost track.
That's a lie.
It's the truth.
What do you think the Choys have to say about all of this?
The Choys will never believe you. I am a respected member of the community, and you clearly are not.
You willing to take that risk? Tony Wu was a respected member of the community. They had no trouble killing him, did they? I will destroy everything in here.
Not now, will I? All right, all right.
The bone is here. I clicked at the chest last night.
Show it to me. Give me the fucking bowl!
I can't give it to you. I can't.
So you kill me for it?
You won't be the first to die for it. There'll be many of you before.
You have your fucking mind.
Fuck you.
The bowl. You have it. Where? You're dying, but the girl can still live. Where is our bowl? We must have it! Where?
Fuck you.